What's going on, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Minecraft. Now, this is a special Minecraft which we will be doing on the weekends only. It is the Mineplex Fun Day weekend. Yes, and for those of you who follow me on Twitter, you will already know by now that this is it. So yeah. I hate talking, but yeah, what this will consist of is just me going around playing a load of mini games. I will put down in the description down below the lobbies that I usually play in, so I will tweet out beforehand when I'm going on to record, so you guys can come on and join the lobbies that I will be in and have interact with you guys and just go and play games together and just have fun. This is what this is all about, just to interact with everyone and to have fun. Now, this will be on a Mineplex, hence the Mineplex Fun Day weekend. I've been playing this for a long time now, and oh my god, I enjoy it so much. It's so many fun games to play, mini games, arcade games, whatever you want to call them. They are just so fun and so enjoyable, and the best thing is you can play them with friends, and you just continue to have fun, and they are just so cool. But yeah, so we're just going to go ahead and kick in, because this is my first one. There isn't anyone to really interact with. I haven't really tweeted out just yet because my phone is actually dead. And I forgot the password for my Twitter. So yeah, I'm going to have to sort that out later. So yeah. But anyways, let's go ahead and kick in. I don't know what we're going to play. I think we're just going to jump in and play a bit of game of Turf Wars. There's no one on. So we're just going to get in and see if we can find a game of Turf War. I like Turf War. It's a fun game to play. But it seems like there's only two. Three. More people are joining. Good, good. But yeah, I love Turf War. It's an awesome game to play. I don't really play much parkour games, i.e. Dragon Escape. I cannot parkour to save my life. But it's just fun to enjoy and just fun to try. But yeah, but we're just gonna kick off and just have a couple of games to play and just have fun. For those of you who are probably watching this thinking, when's the next Sky Factory episode? That will be coming after this. I will be recording that as soon as I finish playing a few games on this. I've had some complications with Sky Factory. While I was at work, a family member come on my PC, and he's young, and I lost a lot of files. So yeah, the ones I pre-recorded to upload because I was working have no longer there, so I have to re-record. So the next episode of Sky Factory might be a boring one. It might just be a progress update showing you around what I've done and everything. Oh, look at this little fella. Just showing you an progress update and everything like that. And then the episode following that, we can get back down to our thing. I want to try and get Sky Factory knocked out in the quickest time as possible. Because it is just a load of fun to do Sky Factory, but I want to see if we can get it quicker out and see how the ratings and that go for that, so we can get out and do some other episodes, i.e. see if we can get some prison server going. I've been playing that lately. I've really enjoyed it on the union.mc. Go check them out. That is a brilliant prison server. If you guys know any better prison servers, please let me know. Fun to enjoy new servers, new games and everything. So yeah, be sure to let me know. Wow, bruv. Try shooting me. I see you. But yeah. Oh, come fight. Oh, I died. Oh no, I'm not very good. Bear with. I'm still new to this. I'll say new, but I'm really not new. I like to think I'm new because that's how bad I am. But yeah, I don't really play Minecraft on PC that much. I used to play it on the console quite a bit, on PlayStation 3 and PlayStation 4. So yeah, but I'm getting used to the old idea of the PC game. I cannot talk and play. That is my cannot talk and play. That is so bad. I really need to talk and play. But yeah, well, I forgot my line of thoughts now. Oh jeez, that's just so terrible. But yeah, I'm getting used to that. I was getting used to Minecraft on the PC now, so yeah, I can move about. I still need to try and practice my parkouring. Oh, I said that so weird then. But yeah, I need to practice my parkour. So we can do some parkour and everything, because I want to try and make this a specific Minecraft channel and just do the odd console games every now and then. But at the moment, I do play console a lot more because it's so much easier to come in after work and just play, because it's just there. I can just like get have something to eat and everything, and then just go straight onto the console where I can lay down, relax, and just play. So yeah, but I'm hopefully want to try and make this a full Minecraft channel and probably make another. Oh, why can't I shoot? Oh, it's build time. Oh, my bad. Oh, I died. But yeah. So yeah, if you guys, I don't know what to say. I was just like, so before I had done this episode, like before I started recording, right, I had a load of things I wanted to say about Square Factory, Mineplex, and everything, about what I want to do with this channel, and so much. And now, like, I get on here, and now I cannot say them at all. It's like I lose all line of thoughts. It's just, oh, it's so bad. So we're just gonna make stuff up as we go along. But yeah, they just see how fun that is. Oh my God. Oh, what happened there? Literally didn't even get out the spawn area and I died. That is just so terrible. I need to sort it out. I need to get better at these games. Come on, you're going that side. Ooh, too far over. You're going that side. Ooh. Going that side. Ooh. Going that side. Ooh. Ooh, no. Oh, no. See, I thought I was going to have him then. I thought I was going to have him or her. I'll just say them. I thought I was going to have them then. Oh, jeez, look at this. We have hardly anything. Let's just go. Oh, we can't. Oh my God. Oh, I'm so terrible at these games. I'm so terrible. Oh my God. My God. I was playing this yesterday and I actually was doing pretty good. But for some reason, I just cannot play right now. And as you can see, I'm so slow at building. I'm just gonna do that. Sod it. Gonna do myself. Oh, what are you doing there, mate? I wanna be in this little gap. What are you doing? No! What'd you do that for? No, we died. And by the sound, looks of things, we've actually lost. Yeah, we lost. That's no surprise, actually. That is just no surprise we lost. But oh my God. I don't know if I actually want to do some cuts in this, so instead of like cutting, like get to a game, cut, then once we've actually close to our next game we cut, and then I'm not too sure, but or I think I might just leave it as it is, just let it just run and just continue talking. Even though I'm talking about a load of rubbish and I cannot talk to save my life and it is just going terribly wrong. But yeah. Who cares, eh? I think we're just gonna leave it as it is and just have some fun. So before this game cuts in, I wanna return back to Hub. So these are the servers that I will be usually playing on. I either play on 23 or 32, the two middles I am on. Usually the two middles. So if you ever see me online or I tweet out saying I'm coming on Mineplex, and you know exactly what channels are channels. Lobbies I'll be on. I'll either be on 23 or 32. They're usually the ones I am on. I don't know why I picked them two. It's probably because they're the center blocks. I'm not too sure. Cause in is that the full center blocks? It is the 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, the full center blocks. So I had to count there. I couldn't think. Oh, what am I doing with my life? Yeah, but yeah, the two center blocks are usually the ones I am on. We're gonna go on 23 now. So if I'm not in one lobby, just jump over to the next and I'll be waiting. I'll be there, ready to play along with everyone. But yeah. Oh, nice skin. Oh, I really need to actually change my skin. I don't like it. It was good because it fits my name like a Smurf, But I actually want to go for a new skin. Or maybe just stick a beard on him. I love my beard right now. But I had to shave it because of work. But I'm keeping it at length where it's a beard, but it's not too big. So no one can moan. So work, don't tell me to shave. And yeah, I can still enjoy my beard. But I want to try and change it. But yeah. So I think I might change that later, actually. I'll change my beard. I changed my beard. And how do you change a beard? I don't know. Maybe shave it. But yeah. Okay. I don't know why I done it that way. So what games to play next? I actually don't know. Because I'm no good at parkouring. Before we jump into the game, yeah, I want to show you how bad I am at parkour. So where is the lava parkour? Where is the lava parkour? Is this lava parkour over here? Yeah, so how do I get over there? Oh, there's the bridge. See, as you can tell, I can't even jump over, like, leaves properly. There's a pig! But, yeah, I cannot, like, ooh. What are you doing in the jungle? What, jungle? What are you doing in the desert? Jungle? What an idiot. There ain't no jungle here. It's on the other side. Oh my god, I'm such an idiot. So look, yeah, as you can see, yeah, I haven't actually done that. Ready? This is how bad I am at parkour, please. Do not hate. Oh, no, watch. See, I'll say I'm bad at parkour and you watch. Now I'm recording, I'll actually do it. And I'll surprise myself and everybody else. Oh, see, that is just terrible. That is just terrible. I think it's because I take it too quick. And I don't actually look where I'm going, or I'm just terribly bad at parkour. Okay, so we are now going to go... Hold on, let me just exit this. Beep. So we are now going to go play some games, because I cannot parkour to save my life. I cannot do the dragon escape, because that is just parkour. And, yeah, oh, slime. I want to see if we can get over to slime, actually. Oh, up you get. No, I can't even throw a bloody e-pal either. Hello, slime. Hello, Big Larry. How are you today? You okay over here on your lonesome? Yes, you very good. You very good. You good, Larry. Good, good. We're going to go back now. That was a great ender pearl. Oh, what is these two doing? Wow, they have the same skin. That's a bit awkward. I just hope a fight don't break out, like, typically with women. And then they have the same clothes on. Like, a fight breaks out or the bitchiness kicks in. Oh, I wanted to wear that. No, I'm wearing it. It looks better on me. Blah-de-blah-blah. Typical women, eh? So let's just hope a fight don't break out. They seem to be eyeing each other up quite a lot. I don't know if they want to fight or if they just want to kiss. Not too sure. Not too sure. But, yeah. So, I don't know. See, there's so many good games on this. You kind of just get like, I don't know. You just can't really pick, can you? So, right. We are going to play. I'm going to play a bit paintball, actually. I haven't played paintball for a while. We're going to play some paintball. We're going to play some paintball. I like paintball. Paintball and airsoft. They're absolutely cool. They're amazing. And they're just so fun. Except when you get cheaters. Like, rub the bullets off. Like, the paint off. Or they just don't shout their hits. It's just... People like that just make the game so... So boring, really, because you can't really literally have fun with a cheater where if you get hit, you automatically call it or you go out. But then if you hit someone and they just cheat by not, like, calling their hits or anything like that, it's just so terrible because, I don't know, it's just not enjoyable. You can't just enjoy a full game because... I'm not going to get you. I got him. Oh. No, he got me. Just wash that off. Oh, got him. Did I kill him? Oh, please say I kill him. Oh, yes. I got him. See that? Someone was painting. Oh, flip. Just stop looking at your chat. Stop looking at your chat. Oh, got him again. Oh, see, cannot hit it now. Oh, yeah, we won the game. First game on, boys, and we win. Absolutely awesome. So, now, let's see if we can do it next time. Let's see if we can win again. Come on. See? Oh, wow, look at all those gems. Two kills. Nice participation. Nice. Winning. Nice. And then we have a double gem bonus of 24 points. 24 gems points. Derp. But yes. Oh, awesome. Awesome. Awesome, 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 guys. Awesome. Ah, what's. Come on. Let me run at him. Now we can run now. Yes, we can run. We can get these people. Oh. Oh, yeah, we're red. Dirt. Wash me, babes. Oh, did I get him? No, wasn't my kill. That one was. Where is are they? Where are they? Where are they? There's one there. One there. One there. No! No! No, we look at me, look at me, look at me, all there, dying, all there. No, we didn't do that time, and that is just absolutely terrible. I think Frost are gonna win, to be honest. I think Frost are gonna win. Look at that, four players, five players, six players to one, seven players. Jeez, they're gonna have their 14-1. Jeez, why can't our teammate run around to get someone? What's he doing? What is he doing? But yeah. Never mind, guys. Better luck next time, I. Look at that. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven players on their team. Jeez. All seven actually done it. So we got one kill win out, which ain't actually that bad. To actually get a kill, it's like pretty awesome. But to get no kills, that is just terrible. Oh, I found eight bat swarms. Oh. Awesome. 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 So. Not in this episode, guys. What I want to do, yeah, also in every episode from this point on, well, not episode, every weekend, Mindplex Fun Day weekend, I will be doing a. I forgot what they're called. I forgot what they're called. One. I will be doing a coin party. Yeah. I will be doing a coin party. Now, I will do a coin party. Every weekend, for you, I will tweet it out when I'm going live, and I should tweet out that I'm doing a coin party as well. So then you guys come along and then just enjoy the fun. I think people get coins when I do a coin party. So yeah, look forward to that, guys. So yeah, we were doing one of them as well as, which is awesome. Cause like, yeah, coin party, come on, join the fun. But yeah. We were doing one of them just to interact with people, just to have fun, really. The more fun I have, the better it is for everyone else because everyone else has fun too. And I died, but I still have my paintball gun. Come on, teammate, teammates, where are your teammates? Wash me, wash me. Nope, wash me, teammates, wash me. Oh, where are my teammates? Come on, wash me, teammates. Look, there's a teammate. Come and wash me. Come and wash me. Yay, thank you. I think it's so awesome when actually teammates come and wash you. It just makes it fun that much game going around and splashing people. So we're going to see if we can get that one. Oh, I threw it, but the game one we won before, I could throw it. And oh, I can't even get them. But yes, we are actually alive to win this game. Not that I've done much. I have One kill. Look at that. One kill. One kill. And I die pretty much really quickly. But I still managed to get one kill. I don't know how, but I got one kill. That is just pretty awesome, actually. But yeah, so right, we're gonna leave this one now, guys, and we are actually gonna go find another game just to have fun. I don't know how many games I wanna play. Look at that. There's hardly any lobbies on. What is going on? Usually there's like 50 odd lobbies. I still just didn't say that right. So to actually, wow, is that another parkour over there? What is this? That looks like cool. That looks really cool. But I swear there was like two parkours. One of them, and then right next to each other. One's on one side of that map, the other's on the other. Oh, there is a parkour. What's this? Abigail the Witch and T-Tube the Witch. That's awesome. Ruins parkour. Jeez, let's see this. Let's start. You have entered into the parkour. So where do I go? Do I have to go that way? See, I don't know where I'm going on this parkour. I cannot. Is that a quad jump or is that just? Jeez, I cannot even jump. Oh my god, this is absolutely terrible. I am just making you. Oh my god, I am humiliating myself right now. Ah, oh my god, just jump. Ways. Yeah, oh, for f. Joe, we're gonna cheat in a minute and we're just gonna enderpearl out of this hole. If I actually have any enderpearls. Ooh. Yes, we've done it. We've done it finally. We've done it. So, right, so this is the first part, I'm guessing. Right, and then you go up here. Oh, so it is this way. It is this way, right. Building one. Chiss house. Chiss house. Okay, chiss house. So, I'm guessing that's the one we need to get to. Oh my god. Oh my god. We done it. Right, okay, so now I'm guessing that is that one. Alright, I quit, I quit, I quit, I quit. Oh, right, okay, didn't even need to end parkour out. Gee, wow. Gee, whiz, dude. Right, okay, so what should we play now? We've played paintball, we've played turf war. Do you know what? I think we're gonna play some survival games. I'm not very good at PvP. See? I said that, but I'm not very good at anything. I really am not good at anything. Anyway, we're gonna play some survival games. There we go. Which is, I think it's like pretty much Hunger Games. But, oh, we're gonna play some survival games. And just, I'm not very good at PvP. I'm not, like, I've played this like once or twice, but I usually just play paintball. And Turf War, and maybe like Castle Quest, I think it is. I play them like usually. Sorry about that, guys. A bit of a yawn there. Didn't get much sleep last night. Oh, it's too hot. But yes. Oh, yes, it is this. It's like Hunger Games. Right, go. Boom. Straight for the chest. Stay away from my chest. And you. Let's go. Two. One. Go. Go. Haha, I got it. Now we're just gonna run. We really are just gonna run. We are just gonna run. Don't care where we run into. Once we run somewhere. Oh, no. No, no, no. Oh, bleeding hell. Oh, jeez, there's someone there. There's someone there. Run away from him. I've already got leggings. Don't want that. I'd have to cook a chicken though. Right, while we're here, we'll put on them. That guy got a horse. Can you actually spawn mounts in this? That is just so OP. You can just run around by horse everywhere. Look at him. I want to go see if I can beat him up with my fist. Can I not jump on his horse and then, like, do one? She's not my horse. Why, Jesus Christ! He's coming for me! Run! Oh, he's still coming. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. He just wouldn't leave me alone. Oh, my God. Oh, my... Oh, wow. Wow. Right, okay, so we're gonna spectate him, this little fella. What is your name, little fella? Witsy101680. Weird numbers. But no judgment, no judgment, no judgment. So we're gonna spectate him, see how well he does. And then if he dies, we will spectate someone else. But they are some awesome apples. So we're going to spectate him. And he's got... Wow, look at these two teaming up. These two are teaming. That's so unfair. This guy's got no chance. Oh, actually, one's just left. So, go on, fight for the death. Go on, fight for the death. Come on, fight for the death. Oh, no, that is just so unfair. That is just so unfair. They are teaming on this little fella. Go on, Witsy, run. Run, just run away. Oh, and he died, unlucky. Oh, jeez. Okay, so now we got... Oh, bottle of enchantment, eh? So look, we got the Yeti 1989, and we have... AN259. So these two are obviously teaming. See how well these two do then. See if one of them dies by someone else. Actually, let's just go ahead and see if we can find someone else. Look at it, just a poor little fella. Just a poor little fella. Sorry, I have to teabag you. Sorry. Just a poor little fella. He got double teamed. So now who's the nearest one? Oh, did he actually just kill one? Are them two trade? Are them two actually, like, teaming as well? Okay, so we've got two teams, right? So I think the Yeti and his teammate both died. And now these two... See, teams are just so overpowered on this. It's just one of them ones where if you can actually find a player to team with, do it. Because you have a much better chance. I'm not good at PvP, and I always just do some on my own. Is he dead as well? Oh no, he's here. He's here. Is there only two players left? No, there's one, two, three, four, five. There's six players left. Oh, there's six. And this is the border. There's six players. Two of them, I believe, are around in this area. So, that teaming, I believe, which is Noi and it's Kimmy, are teaming. See if we can find any other tributes. What am I doing now? I might as well just do that and then just go. Oh, I think this is the one that killed me. I believe it is, on the horsey. So he wants to try and get up on there, but it's not working. Is he going to kill him, or are they teaming together? I think they're actually teaming. Are we going to witness a fight breakout? No, we're just going to witness two people teaming. Oh, it's just so, like, overpowered. So I believe this little... woman is on her own. Can't say little guy, can I? I believe this little person is on her own. Although I might say little, but never know. She could turn out like 6 foot. So they are going at it. Go, 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 go. Oh, she's done one. Can she do the other? She done two. She done the two of them. Mince has killed two. Now it's up to Mince to kill the last three. I believe Mince can win it. I really do. I actually think Mince is going to win it. Look, there's a tribute there that's fallen. Tribute there that's fallen. There's one there that's actually fallen but glitched out in the slabs, which is funny. Where else? So we're just going to stick with Mince 22 to see how far she can get. Well, I might just back out and go into another game. But deathmatch is starting in 30 seconds, so I think we're just going to watch a deathmatch and just see how each tribute does, you know? There's a chest here. I never know this area was here. That's awesome. Let's go back to Mince. Oh, in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come on. Alright, back to the thing. So, where's Mince? Over here. And there are five tributes. No, four tributes, sorry. Oh. They're going in for it. They're going in for it. Behind you, Mince. Behind you. Okay, Mince is just running around the outside ring. We're gonna watch these little guys. Someone with a default skin. Okay. I'm not sure what the point of that was, just running in. But now, whoa. These two are going at it. Them two are teaming. Them two are teaming. Just run, Mince. Run and then just counter one on their own. See it? Go on, you can do it, Mince. Ooh, this is getting quite dizzy, actually. What are those spinny things? Oh, Mincy's down, and then these two. I think I'm just gonna battle it out. I'm just gonna battle it out and see which one wins. Yep, they're just gonna battle it out, see which one wins, and Noi won the game. So, yeah. See, I'm just not very good at commentating, actually, am I? He's like the worst football commentator ever, just with like Hunger Games on Mindplex. Just don't go down so well. But yeah. I don't know how to use what to use the gems on. I really don't. I think they need to use the buy like them, the new thingies, but I'm not too sure. Let's go and play some Skywars actually. And let's go into this Skywars. Oh, I didn't even pick my server. That's bad. Oh, I played Skywars earlier. I don't like this one. That's the one where you're on the bridges and you have to think, yeah, I don't like that one. Sorry, guys. But yeah. So, actually, I think this is actually going to be the last game, guys, until, like, I tweet out and everything so we can interact. But I think this is actually gonna be the last game I play so I can get off and, do a video, well not video, do a recording. Let's play some Master Builder. Do some recording for Sky Factory. So yeah, if you're watching this, guys, please be sure to check out my Sky Factory series from episode 1. There will be a little gap between episode 2 part 1, but that is because I lost some devastating files. It was devastating. It was, oh come on, went to upload and I lost files and it was just devastating. So yeah, but anyway, there's going to be a progress update next for Sky Factory, which is going to be awesome because I have made some progress, but I haven't really done much of the challenges. I wanted to do that on camera, but it's just been a progress and everything. But yes, come on, what are we doing? What have we got to build? What have we got to build? Build a, what, a bicycle? Grey wall, lime wall, and we do orange wall for the wheels. Two. One. That one. 3. That one goes in. Oh, this is going to be some big will. 4 minutes. Jeez. So we want, what, 1, 2. Oh, flip. I'm not a very good builder. And as you tell, instead of going up, I go down. So that was meant to be 2. It was. And so now we want the middle to... I'm not very good. I can feel the time just going down and down and down. And it's just... Oh, stop with the updates, please. So now we want to do the diagonal bit going up. And then the line going across. And fill this in black. I don't know how to do a... How can you do a bicycle on Minecraft? Well, no, I'm not doing a bad job, actually. I like to think. Then we go one more. Oh, for flip's sake, I'm not a good builder. It's a seat. And then we go bomb, bush. It's a little handle grips. I don't know if those of you have it on, like, say, I think it's on the oh wow, that is just so cool. Oh my god, look at that. Even though it's just like, why have I done it like I've just messed this right up totally, because I don't know why, but this just looks so weird. Let's have a look at it from the side. That looks awesome. Oh wow, that actually looks awesome, guys. That looks, oh wow, I like this. Let's make this seat a bit bigger though, because it just seems a bit out of sync. It's a bike for a giant. We haven't put the pedals on. This looks awesome. I actually really like this. Oh, we're just going to leave it as that, because that is just... I don't know how people are going to react to seeing my bicycle. But that is just looking... Oh, wow. It's just like Pimp My Bike, ain't it? Not really, but I just felt like saying that. But that bicycle looks absolutely brilliant. Let's have a look at what this guy can do. Oh wow, so this guy, yeah, he just put my bike down to shame. Look, he's just put my bike to shame. I want to give an amazing rate for that. He just put my bike to shame. Oh my god, look at these bikes. These bikes are absolutely awesome. These really do... Oh, wow. That is some big bike. Oh wow. I didn't want to do mine good. I did do mine good. I really didn't want to do mine that big, but wow, this bike is actually. Oh no, here comes my bike. So compared to all the others, that is just absolutely terrible. Wow. That actually looks pretty obviously, like, that looks absolutely good, but compared to the others, I'm sorry, but that's just like fails. Wow, see, look at this bike. This is like the first one we saw, really, pretty much. Oh, that's just awesome, guys. There's some really awesome good bikes here. Really awesomely good bikes here. Right, this one's gone for a laying down 2D bike, which don't look too bad actually. I don't know why I didn't think of that. It don't look too bad, but a 3D one like all the others would have been better. Would have been better. Would have been better. But yeah. My bike is absolutely terrible compared to all of these people. See, look at that one. See, some people just have some actual amazing builds. Like, they can actually build. I mean, I can build castles and everything, but I mean, when it comes down to a bicycle, I'm not that good. Okay, this guy has gone from some next generation bike. This is like next gen, I swear down. Which everyone voted as a failure. See, that's like, it's okay, but it ain't exactly the best, you know what I mean? Compared to some of the others we've seen, which think I don't like giving out a purple glass because it just, no, I don't like putting out a purple glass. I do like an amazing glass of blues, but I don't like doing a purple. Oh my god! No freaking way! No freaking way! No freaking way. No. Oh my god. I am just so astounded. I mean, come on. That is just like. There were so much better bikes there. Even you would agree down in the comment section. Tell me which one you thought was the better bike. Because that is just, oh my god, that is just spinning my head. That is just, oh my, that is just what has just happened right there. That is just, oh my god, my bike won. No freaking way. No way. No, that is just didn't happen. Well, I'm gonna end this episode, well, on, or just, I'm just gonna end it on that high note. We actually won at. Master Builder. Even though it's just that was, I wouldn't even say that was the best bike. Oh my god! But yeah, we are going to leave it there for this one, guys. And oh wow! Tell me down in the comment section down below which one you thought was a better bike, please, because it really wasn't mine. There were so many better ones there. But yeah, so please. Put down in the description what you thought was a better bike. Please, I want you to say go check out G2A for great games and everything for PC, console, whatever. Yeah, links will be in the description down below. Please follow my Twitter at SmurfyReese. Will be in the description down below for updates on when I am be good. Oh, jeez, I'm trying to talk so quick and think, but yeah, follow at my Twitter. For updates on when I will be coming on the Mindplex server to do another recording with you guys to interact. I will make sure I tweet it out this time as I forgot my password and everything, so yeah, my phone's dead. So yeah, I will charge my phone. I will put out a tweet in saying the first Mindplex episode will be out within the thing. So yeah, be sure to follow me to Twitter. I've said that like three, four times now, and that's right. I'm gonna say it one more time. Follow my Twitter for updates when I shall be going onto Mindflex, which server I will be on, and if I will be doing, well, not if, I will be doing that that coin party every weekend for you guys. So be sure to check it out. And yes, I hope you enjoyed this episode. Please put a like down, put some comments in the bit for games you think I should play and what games. So please come and interact with me. Just come and have fun, and I shall bid you a goodbye. See ya.